bar.
And snap bar.
Oh. Ew.
Can you find a stick there?
Which one's gonna be your walking stick? This one?
Yeah,
I'll carve you a handle.
Stick now?
Oh, you want me to go find you a stick?
Yeah, all these are too big for me in the car.
Oh, they are.
The breeze feels really good.
Yeah, it does. It's a nice relief.
When you're hot, it doesn't go close away out of your sweat, then you have to get it back again.
Yeah. You guys want to take a drink? Feel how smooth that handle is.
Oh,
a handle.
Let's try this a little bit more.
Bye,
folks. Okay, that's now about the walking stick right over there. Ski stick. Looks like. Yeah, they are. Without mine. Okay, now that's a spear!
That's a sharp one, isn't it? Next time we'll have to bring some string into the woods so we can make a bow and arrow. You guys want to make a bow and arrow next time?
Yeah, I'm going to save this stick so I can use it. Yeah, I'm trying to make a sharp stick for my bow and arrow.
Alright, here you go, Andrew.
That'll be nice so we can actually find some animals and like hunt, like will.
You going to hunt?
But I'll hunt some rabbits if we find any. Some squirrels. That's what I'm gonna
do. That would be a challenge. Hitting a rabbit with a bow and arrow, a homemade bow and arrow.
You would literally just be like this. This is the bow and arrow. You'd take your tiny stick, and the breeze, or if it was a breeze, it would probably just push it to the side and hit just a tree.
Yeah.
That'd be kind of funny though.
Yeah, it would.
Andrew, feel how smooth that is right there.
Feels like it's supposed to be like. Yeah,
that's
good. That.
That is really sharp, Andrew.
Can you go get me one, Dad? Then, so yeah. We don't run out of time.
Yeah.
We have plenty of time on YouTube.
Something on it.
Okay. That's the one that I threw away.
Oh, it is?
Let me go look for one over here.